What's up, guys? We back. Make Sense HRT training. We got, what's today? 22nd. So we got 2 days or 3 days left.
Free training.
So I'm about to just get started. I've been on here about 10 minutes getting set up. And we got free training. That's what it is. And I'm doing the Make Sense HRT workout. And then we're gonna have Roya join for a virtual session. And we're gonna put her on a virtual training. So we'll see. We're gonna give away some free workouts. Yes, that's what's going down. Sending it out, see if we get Juanita on for a virtual session. We'll go from there. Yep. So let's start with, a little stretches. Getting started, getting stretched out. What's up, Queen? Sugar. Sister. What's happening? Alright, so about 12 minutes down. Waiting on our virtual session. What's up, Queen Sugar? Smiley. We're on 12 minutes and 30 seconds. We're gonna get a little stretching done. Get ready for this workout. And a virtual workout with Roya. So we should be really getting started in about, if she called, basically. But I'm gonna start stretching, getting myself together. So this is part of HRT training also. It's like the 1 minute on, 1 minute off. Sometimes I do it with my clients, 2 minutes on, 1 minute off. Doing weights, stretching, yoga, whatever. And that's how we do it. So giving you all the tips to get your workout on and not need anybody. You know, because you can't rely on nobody during these times, so. That's what it is. So right now we're gonna continue to finish stretching out my back, loosening up my hips. So when we go for this run, or what Roya call, we'll be ready to get right into it. She probably won't be, but we're gonna get her right into it. I'm down 14 minutes. Do a little more stretching. Their pull-ups in a while, so we're gonna do some pull-ups too. Yeah, we still walking. What's up, K Rob? What's happening? So we're still finishing up some stretching. Waiting for our virtual session to start. It should be starting very soon. Set up for her real quick. Getting my headphones in. There we go. So we're ready for her now. All right, let's do another stretch. Stretch left. I'm trying to think which one we want to do. Any workout tips, K Rob? Let me know. Today. Let's start on the elliptical. It's only probably going to be a 2 to 3 minutes, but we're going to get into it. What you want to work on today? Feeling good. All right. So we got Roy on the elliptical. We're about to get started. Jazzy old school. How do you get out of that mode? Let's come off. Let's grab the mat for your elbows. Reach for your toes and walk down. On your elbows, push up. Come down. Push up with the other arm. Walk back. All right, go again. Walk back. Make sure to keep your chin up a little bit as you, the whole time. Don't never look down. All right, back on the elliptical. Let's go. Backwards. So we're really about to get started now. She's on. It's that time to get started. My workout. I think I want to do pull-ups because I haven't done pull-ups. So I think I'm gonna do pull-ups. Forward. Coming off, Roy. Thank you. Back up. I'll move that there. Yeah. Seasons. So we did two sets, right, Roy? One, we back up. The weather's beautiful. I'll show it to you. That's what the weather looked like out here. That's what the weather looking like. We really just getting started. For real. Green and Rose, what's up? It's like almost 80 degrees. Time is right on the same time as mine. I like that. We about to change exercises. I'm gonna figure it out. Let's come off. We You're gonna grab one slider, walk down on your elbows. Walk down one slider, yep, walk down. Then you're gonna do the side slide towards me. Squeeze your abs. Ready? Yes.
Go.
Back on. This time we only doing minutes. We into it now. I got your time. Actually, we're gonna go two minutes this time because I'm behind. All right, forward. All right, coming down. Other side. Back down. Back down. Back down, yep. Back up. All right, guys. Coming up on 38 minutes. Anybody got any questions about working out or anything, let me know. But I'm back running, so let's go. Yeah, we into it now. Let's go. Back down. Last side. Talking to the my thing keep dropping. This time is probably gonna be 2 minutes. Oh, this don't wanna work today. That's what it is. You don't wanna work today, do you? It's okay. Not gonna be breaking my new phone. We're not gonna do that. So we're gonna put you right here. Probably on your hands, pikes with the sliders, both of them. You coming off now. Coming off now, yeah. do it on your elbows then. Oh, the back? Okay, let's do mountain climbers. Mountain climbers. Let's go.
Mountain climbers,
to the 1 minute, so I got your time. So 30 seconds left. Set and then we're gonna take a break, okay? One more set and we're gonna take a break. Yeah, but take a break now. We got a 2 minute break. I got your time. just grabbed 5 pound weights. Hammer curl push up for 25. No, straight up, just straight up. Not together, yeah. Never together. Alright, that's 48 minutes now. Get a little cool down now. She going. Yeah, we're gonna do the same thing. That's what's going on. How many is that? Back up. Let's go. Coming off. You're just gonna keep going until I tell you to stop. It's no number. Down. coming up on 54 minutes down. It's Beauty, what's up? Danielle, what's up? Original Brie. That's three sets. That was three sets of the shoulder press, right? Come off, grab the 3 pound weights, be circling forward. You can sit on the ball, whatever you want to do. I got your time. Circle forward. I just want you to keep the weights on your hands the whole time, all right? Even when you go to the elliptical. All right, let's go, back up. Hands off of the thing, let's go. Yeah. Going backwards. Yep, we back up. Back off, back forward. Yeah. back up. One backwards, right? Alright, back up. Yep, you want to get rid of them so bad. Take them off. Actually, after the first minute, you could drop them. I got you. You could drop them now, yeah. We got bicycle abs sitting all the way up. head.
Yeah.
All polite. All right, we up. Let's go. Got you for 2 minutes this time. One forward, one backwards. I got you. Forward. Got your time. I got your time. Sometimes it gets off, so I have to adjust. Yeah, because sometimes it takes too little time for you to get up or too long, so I got to figure out 15 second grace period. Just don't pee. You're not gonna pee, right? She's not gonna pee on my shit, is she?
Nah.
It might smell like dogs on you.
Yes, she's gonna pee.
Yup, coming off. Coming up. Backwards. We're coming up. Off. Thank you. After this one, you get another 2 minute break. After this one, I'll give you another 2 minute break. Okay, last one, coming off. Last one. Same thing, yep, 4 sets. Up. Actually, we're taking a 2 minute break. There you go. All right, guys, it's a wrap for this one. 73 minutes down. So let's roll forward first, walking back on your elbows. On your elbows. To start it out. Yeah. So yeah, there you go. Just go back and forth and then turn to the side a little bit and then we'll do the back. That's a wrap. Peace makes sense. HRT training, everybody trying to do it. But it's cool. It's the biggest compliment. Peace.